But how am I supposed to hold the camera same time? I'll do this. Alright. Yeah. Gonna be a little metal in it, but who gives a fuck? All right, there we go. Take two. All right. The elbow. Flip. Come on, man. I mean, fucking, yeah, that's it. All right. So, just like that. Yeah. Nah.
Yeah.
Redneck.
So yeah, I took a little moment, cause the fucking weather was telling me it was gonna rain, and I was like, yo, if it's gonna fucking be raining, I gotta fucking protect myself from it right here, right now. So I set it all the shit up and took a break of this, and I was still wondering, how am I gonna fix this shit onto these fucking studs there, these fucking tie rods? And then at some point, you know, as I was thinking about this one too, I figured this shit out by just getting some screws from the old pieces. I look at these and I was like, you know what? I think three holes, it's all I need, you know? Yeah, three fucking holes, a mouth, pussy, and ass. No, I'm kidding. Three fucking holes length. And then I started fucking chain cutting them with this motherfucker here. Like that, like a fucking production. And then I turn around before I even try it. And you know what? That's just perfect. It's fucking beautiful. Inspiration from the rain. So now I know that these are fucking stiff, so I'm gonna be using four on these ones. That's the frame for the fucking sliding door, rolling door, because I'm gonna be using the fucking tricycle. Now I'm on a roll, so I gotta go. Catch you later before it rains.
That means it's good.
I'd stop a little bit, you know. Sometimes I forget that, you know, as a living being, I gotta feed myself. Because, you know, fueling on something, not the same thing as feeding on something. It's two things.
I should do both at the same time, but you gotta come from something that's
alive.
Organically alive. If that means, like, if you wanna do the same, you know, both things at the same time, fuel and feed. Unless you're a fucking prodigy of meditation, but I mean, hey, that's your thing, okay? If you want to teach me, I'll be glad.
You want some? Look at this. Damn. Oh. I gotta get back to it.
Oh, you know, sometimes I'm thinking about, you know, what if I stay here until... I just fall asleep and then I wake up and then my whole place is fucking built up. I don't know. Let's give it a try. Sometimes you just have to ask.
Well, hey, it's not concrete, but I mean, this is my home.
Home, sweet fucking home.
I'm just kidding. This is my little fucking shelter for rain times, you know. Got my flyers on the roof. Oh, shit.
Let's take a look up there. Oop. That ain't safe. Oh no, that ain't safe. All right, hold on. I'll climb up right there. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's safe.
So yeah, it's not totally isolated. It's just when it rains, you know, I can sit my fucking ass in there and not have to, you know, get locked up in the trailer. So it's not that bad, but hey, if you don't see no lighting coming from here, from underneath, it means that at least it's gonna stop the rain. Yeah, still working on this.
This fucking thing. Fucking brain puzzle, man.
Oh, this is cool, though. Oh, shit. Awesome. You know, some of you always dramatizing everything, you know? You know what you make fucking make me think of? This little guy here. This little guy. Look at him. Look at him fucking dramatizing and fucking making everyone think he's in agony. Look at his little fake ass. There you go. On purpose. Fuck you, man. You're fucking bullshitting. Fake ass niggas. I'm kidding. Motherfuckers. Stay true. Or be like this guy.
God damn it.
up, Todd? It's been a long ass time, dude. How the fuck you been, man?
How's it going, bro? Oh shit, that's not you. That's your fucking babies, man. Look at you fucking awesome. Wow. Oh, these are the fucking rare. These are. Hey, come here. Let's go for a ride. Oh. There you go, bro.
So these are the real rare species that they're protecting around here. It's supposed to be a little like fine, but. Hey, you know what, bud? There's a lot of food for you here. These dumb beetles, man. Are you getting stupid? So if you want to eat something. Here you go, bud. You like those? You don't want to eat those?
Okay, dude. Well, hey, feel free to chill, man. My home is your home.
Are you feeling claustrophobic?
Here you go, bud.
Now you got some spice.
Fuck, you're beautiful.
Yeah, that's HD. That's it. Your heart's fucking beating fast. So you're the nice singer. Every night I hear y'all jamming, you're fucking awesome. Just want to say that I love you guys. Fucking love you guys, okay? And it's because of you that they're protecting this forest. So fucking mad fucking respect, alright? I'm saying it. Mad respect to y'all. Froggies. You're fucking awesome.
So I'm making this friend a little ranch jacuzzi with energy stones and a bigger one. So we can fucking rest it on it. And I'm trying to bring in some swamp greens so he feels more at home. So this smells pretty loud. So I'm pretty sure if I put this, he's gonna feel like he's back at his swamp home, at least until he finds his way back, because he's far from that swamp. I don't even know how he got here. Right, bud? Put some of the roots. I think it's more like the roots. Alright, let's do this.
By myself.
home, buddy.
Woo!
That's a high jumper.
You don't want to go in there?
I'll just help you once more. This is your home, man.
This is your home, okay? It's okay, you can...
Okay. I'll leave you back. I'll step back.
Jump high, man. I'll just leave him in a corner because, like, he was cuddling my fucking vape battery when I left to go find the rocks. It's alright. I'll just leave him be. He's fucking beautiful.
I think I know what these guys like to eat. Some fucking crickets. I remember seeing that. Someone giving a cricket to this big-ass fucking frog, and this frog just snapped it. So, you know what? I know there's crickets right here. Because you were fucking singing like crazy earlier, and I told him to shut the fuck up. Damn it. Think I scared them away. There are like three more, man, all in the same fucking thing. That's got me too much noise. Fuck. Damn it.
Alright, you know what? Let's follow them.
I think I heard ya. Fuck. There's one fucking right here somewhere. Like underneath rocks and shit like that. Fuck shit. Oh.
Hello, Mama. I'll let you carry your eggs, okay? Just, can you tell me where the fucking cricket is, please? The fuck is this? What is this? Oh, shit. Oh, no. What was in it? The fuck is that?
Okay, not sure what the fuck that is. But, it's like a fucking larva of something, and I'm pretty sure he eats that shit. So I'm gonna put it.
What's up, bud? I got some food for you, man.
Alright.
bud. God damn it, fucking. I'm trying to be nice, dude.
I'm having a hard time, my guy.
Alright, so I looked around like a fucking crazy motherfucker, and look at that. I got a cricket from a buddy, and I thought he didn't like his ranch fucking... I made him another one. In a vegetable oil container, and I gave him a little bit of watermelon, and again some roots and plants from the swamp in his natural habitat, and a big ass rock that's a flat surface that I turned in the water so he can lay on, go swim a bit. So I'm gonna put that in front of him and I'm gonna show him the fucking cricket. And I'm pretty sure he's gonna be happy. I hope so, because that's my intention. So let's give it a shot.
What's up, dude? You wanna see something sweet? You want a cricket? You like crickets? Look at this. It's a cricket. No, dude, not me. Look, it's a cricket. It's a cricket, man. You want it? Yeah. Yeah, here. Alright, so I'll put it in this, okay? This in here. Looking at the mosquito. Alright.
Oh, there's butterflies. Oh, he's trying to get the butterflies.
Does he eat butterflies? I don't think that's good for... That's what he's trying to get. He's trying to get the butterflies. Just won't quit. Well, I'll give him a hand though, because... But these are night butterflies. like, man. They're like weird ass fucking mystical powder on them. And it's like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I'll flip one down. I'll flip the other down. So one down. You still want it? No? Oh, okay. So let's get back to the cricket, bro. No? Okay, that's not your language. Alright, cricket time, dude. Cricket? Can you smell it? Okay, let me help you just get back up, man. I'll show you that cricket. Okay, I'm gonna show you that cricket. Oh, see this? Yeah, the cricket right there, dude. Fuck, he's beautiful. So the cricket's kind of drowning. Yeah, you're gonna eat it while you're alive. Oh shit. Yeah, the cricket looks like he's drowning. Dude, look at this. Yeah, cricket. Why did the cricket die? Drown? Well, you've got food now. Love you, bud.
Gotta need to study a bit more about these frogs. Because all I saw was that they're a rare dying breed. And they found like one of their swamps by accident while they were excavating for this big project that had to cease because they were excavating with the big the big fucking machines and shit, and then all of a sudden there was fucking frog jumping everywhere, and they're like, you never seen such. So they had to call and like check up on it, and then some specialists like came around, and then when they saw that, they were like, oh fucking A, like these are rare fucking species that we thought we didn't even have any more in this area, and it's like the only place like in the world that these still breed. So like well, you guys, you're gonna have to stop all your fucking digging, because this is going to be a protected fucking area now. So these are the legendary fucking frogs that made this little place be looking like this, because they had to stop it. So I owe a lot to these rare fucking frogs. Well, it's a bit cloudy, but it's a fucking beautiful day, and you know what? I was stressing out for nothing, because you know who's fucking happy and still here? My little fucking buddy here. What's up, bro? That was a good cricket, a good larva, yeah. All good in the hood.
So, hey, what's up, buddy? You know, I said I was gonna come back and get you some crickets, and you know what? Just listening to them and trying to find some, I kind of knocked the fuck out, but I'm glad you're still here, bro. So, say hi. Say hi for everyone that loves you.
fucking beautiful. Look at that. Look how fucking, wow. I'm really fucking glad you did stay, though, you know what?
I miss my buddy Todd, and then you came out of nowhere from the front door. Fucking nice to meet you. You're welcome anytime. You're home, alright? Shit, look at this.
Look at this nice spot. I can't fucking believe it.
Sup, you so beautiful. Wow, look at that, man. That's some slick design. Whoa. Your camo is on tune, man. Fucking awesome. Damn. You're fucking beautiful. Oops. Slippery. You come in good pals. We become in good pals. Right? Good fucking pals. You got some good food down there, man. You even got you some great gear. And this drunken scarabee just fucking knocking and fucking face on the walls for some reason with the lion on and playing dead.
Get you a cricket. Ew.
Wanna say a few words? You badass, man. You badass.
We've been chilling for a few days now. I think we're pals.
I think I'm getting attached to this little buddy here. Cause every time I come back and I check and I'm like, oh, is it gone? I even made like in my little fucking little dry spot that still keeps cool in the heat. And every time I'm like, shit, is it gone? Where is it? I didn't have time to say goodbye and then I just moved this a little bit and then
we've got a surprise. My buddy's still here.
So I'll let you hear your little safe spot, man.
Looks like my old buddy called a friend.
What's up, dude? How's the game there, man? Chillos? Still those snatches?
What about my other friend? Let's check my other friend.
Yep.
Yeah, good company. It's a happy family.
Alright, so we got the fucking door. What a weird fucking
designed to fucking, you know, operate here, but this is how it rolls. So this thing here is pretty fucking cool, you know. It's a lot of fucking work, doesn't look like it, but god damn it. So yeah, on this side, you know how I do stuff, right? On one side it looks alright. And the other side it looks pretty damn fucking redneck. Yeah. Oh, you can get that little fucking, when it's closed, there's a gap here, so you can just know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's how shit goes, motherfucker. Alright, so, this is how shit goes, and now it's time to say goodbye to my little buddy. What's up, bud? It's time to go, man. It's fucking nice seeing you. And, I hope I'll be seeing you two guys pretty soon, man. Alright? You too, little guy. See you soon. You, my sweet fucking heart. Sweetheart. Time to say goodbye, okay, but hey, daddy will be back, okay? I will be back and coming to you because you're sweet, sweet, rare, fucking froggy. And daddy loves you very, very, very much, okay? Oh, poor little thing. Don't make daddy cry. Oh, fuck, it's so beautiful. You even got a tattoo like me, fucking biohazard. Yeah, we can relate. Okay, I gotta go. Alright, see you too, call you dude. You gonna be best buddies? Yeah. Mwah. I'll call you. Time to shut the lights. Bye bye. Oh yeah, the door. The door. Okay. Yeah, the door. Well, it's pretty simple. I mean, it just rolls. So. Fuck it, I gotta get the fuck out. Okay. See y'all. Bye bye, Bunka. Did a lot of fucking cleaning up here. It's fucking awesome. Alright, see ya.